Water is an element which has multiple physical states, such as being in its natural liquid form or in its ice or air state. It is also an element that can have different impact on you, from a calming, relaxing one to one which can strike fear in you. In a way, if you believe in spirituality, you could see the transition of water between states as the transition between the physical and spiritual worlds. Whether you take on this transition with calm or fear depends on your own state of being.
Thank you.